from Wellington to Mammoth, and we'll call it the man train. Well, we started looking at it a little bit and saw that the Mammoth Motocross was in here. Knew some history about the Mammoth Motocross. That's why we set it up to be on the Mammoth Motocross weekend. This is extremely labor intensive. Approximately 10 to 12 people to put this ride on. We don't pay our crew anything. We give them a room when they get here. We feed them. We take care of them. All that sort of stuff. They eat really well, I got to tell you that. They is we appreciate you guys coming down here. We know taking time off from work for the ones coming from Arizona, multiple days, you know, everybody's taking time off from work to come here, and that is how this all became in reality.
I can tell you about Leif Erikson. I know all the words to De Colores, and I'm proud to be an American. Me and my friends are platypus. Me and my friend made a comic book, and guess how long it took? I can't do anything that I want, cause look, I can keep rhythm with no metronome. No metronome, no metronome. And I can see your face on the telephone. On the telephone, on the telephone. Look at me, look at me. Just called to say that it's good to be alive in such a small world. I'm all curled up with a book to read. I can make money, open up a thrift store. I can make a living off a magazine. I can design an engine 64 miles to a gallon of gasoline. I can make new antibiotics. I can make computers survive aquatic conditions. I know how to run a business, and I can make you want to buy a product. Movers, shakers, and producers. Me and my friends understand the future. I see the strings that control the system. I can do anything with no resistance, cause I can lead a nation with a microphone. With a microphone, with a microphone. And I can split the atom of a molecule. Of a molecule, of a molecule. We'll be right back.
secure. My cause is noble, my power is pure. I can hand out a million vaccinations. I'll let them all die in exasperation. Have them all healed from the lacerations. Have them all killed by assassination. I can make anybody go to prison just because I don't like them. And I can do anything with no permission. I have it all under my command because I can guide a missile by satellite. By satellite. By satellite. And I can hit a target through a telescope. Through a telescope. Through a telescope. And I can end the planet in a holocaust. 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 In a holocaust.
I like my bike with no handlebars. No handlebars. No handlebars. I can ride my bike with no handlebars. No handlebars, no handlebars.
If you find yourself asking why we do it, I mean, we gotta put a pin in the calendar, schedule a ride. Yeah, something on the board to look forward to for the next couple months. How can it be wrong when it feels so right? Trails here in Mammoth are crazy dynamic. Makes for an epic trip every time. You really have to come hoping for the best, but ready for the worst. Stepping up to this year's ride really took its toll on me. I had a chest cold, but there was no way I was missing out. There's going to be plenty of those by the time we reach our destination. We should be covering just over 160 miles this leg of the trip. And that's if we don't get lost. I don't know what the real name of this canyon is, but I call it Hot Box Canyon. Like Lynn's got his own special blend smoking there.
Love the electric star.
Give me a kiss tomorrow, then I'll be okay.
a wire, duct tape, got a few little bolts.
Meet Jackson and Chase. Chase is the one that just put himself on his head.
What's it doing,
leaking? Popped a hole in his WR's clutch cover.
See straight through it. That's awesome. Holy shit balls.
Little hole in the clutch cover is no match for some duct tape.
Alrighty.
I was so tempted to give this glacier another go, but thought it would be wise to keep on trucking. The little mining town of Bodie, California. Here it's a great little place to visit. I wouldn't know. I don't have time for little historic ghost towns. We hit elevations as high as 10,000 feet. Now we're back in the valley. Gets a little bit sandy, a little dusty. This is one of my favorite sections. Well, my favorite when I'm feeling good. I really wanted to kick it up a gear and go, but I was still trying to conserve energy to make sure I could make it to the end. You know, I've never really figured out why they call this Sand Mountain.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole, the old familiar sting. Try to kill it all away, but I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all, my empire of dirt. I will let you down, I will make you hurt. I wear this crown of thorns upon my liar's chair, full of broken thoughts I cannot repair. Beneath the stains of time, the feelings disappear. You are someone else, I am still right here. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all, my empire of dirt. I will let you down, I will make you hurt. If I could start again, a million miles away, I would keep myself, I would find a way.
So beautiful up here. Sometimes you think, maybe I should just slow down and enjoy it a little bit. Nah, not through this section, you know. Even if you've been on these trails before, you have to pay attention. You never know what surprise lies ahead.
the rain. It really helped bring new life to my ride. About 50 riders to start this trek with us. I spent just over 8 hours on the trail and arrived in Mammoth after 3 o'clock. The word on the street is this was a little tamer than most years. I mean, we only had one broken foot. One bike blew up right after first gas. Another bike lost a rear wheel bearing. Had a couple flats. One of the quads, the starter gave up, so they had to bump start it the whole rest of the trip. Yep, pretty mellow. Dinner was a great success. Lots of prizes and giveaways. The ride into Mammoth was on a Saturday, which meant we had Sunday to hang out and reflect about the fun we had getting there and all the experiences in between.
See, I got my GoPro out this time.
You're the littlest.
How'd you guys sleep?
Like a rock, how about you?
Yeah, dead rock. Probably should.
Chase, you need me to
feel
plug in, or did you feel safer?
Yeah. I'll feel safer if we get a psychic reading before we go.
Of course, most of us had a lot of bike prep to get ready for that ride out. Fun's not over yet.
What up, y'all? Yeah.
Soundtrack, what's poppin', baby?
Woo! If y'all ain't know, I go by the name of Lupe Fiasco. Representing that first and 15. Yeah. And this one right here, I dedicate this one right here to all my homies out there grinding. You know what I'm saying? Legally and illegally. You know what I'm talking about? So, check it out. First got it when he was 6, didn't know any tricks. Matter of fact, first time he got on it, he slipped. Landed on his hip and busted his lip. For a week he had to talk with a list like this. Now we can end the story right here. But shorty didn't quit, it was something in the air. Yeah, he said it was something so appealing. He couldn't fight the feeling, something about it. He knew he couldn't doubt it, couldn't understand it. Branded, since the first kickflip he landed. Labeled a misfit, a bandit. Cocoon, 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 his neighbors couldn't stand it, so he was banished to the park. Started in the morning, one stopped after dark. Yeah, when they said it's getting late in here, so I'm sorry, young man, there's no skating here. And so we kick, push, kick, push, kick, push, kick, push, coast. And away he rolled, just a rebel to the world with no place to go. And so we kick, push, kick, push, kick, push, kick, push, coast. So come and skate with me, just a rebel looking for a place to be. So let's kick and push and coast. My man got a little older, became a better roller. Yeah,
No helmet, hell bent on killing himself, is what his mama said. But he was feeling himself, got a little more swag in his style. Met his girlfriend, she was clapping in the crowd. Love is what was happening to him now. He said I would marry you, but I'm engaged to these aerials and burials, and I don't think this board is strong enough to carry two. She said, bow, I weigh 120 pounds. Now, let me make one thing clear, I don't need to ride yours, I got mine right here. So she took him to a spot he didn't know about, some mod in the apartment parking lot. She said, I don't normally take dates in here. Security came and said, I'm sorry, there's no skating here. And so they kick, push, kick, push, kick, push, kick, push, coast. And the way they roll, just lovers intertwined with no place to go. And so they kick, push, kick, push, kick, push, kick, push, coast. So come escape with me, just a rebel looking for a place to be. So let's kick, and push, yeah, yeah, and coast.
Yeah,
swanky. Yeah, yeah, before he knew he had a crew that wasn't no punk, and they spit fire shirts and SB dunks. They would push till they couldn't skate no more. Office building lobbies wasn't safe no more. And it wasn't.
See that guy? That's Wyatt. He's 15. This is his first Mammoth trip. He likes to pass us old guys, leave us in the dust.
Break out they head to any place with stairs, any good grinds, the world was theirs. And they four wheels would take them there, until the cops came and said, there's no skating here. And so they kick, push, kick, push, kick, push, kick, push, coast. And the way they roll, just rebels without a cause, with no place to go. And so they kick, push, kick, push, kick, push, kick, push, coast. So come roll with me, just a rebel looking for a place to be. So let's kick, and push, yeah.
This Mammoth ride has really inspired me to make a lot of things. One of those is this tool bag. It carries all my tools and turns my dirt bike into a workbench. Okay, enough playing. Let's get back to work.
Let me follow you and get some videos. If I can stay in your back pocket, okay. It'll look cool through the whoops. But you know, don't go slow for me, but I'll try and get some footage.
crazy mammoth sand. It really is one of my favorite parts of this trip. Following Rush through here really helps show how squirrely it can get.
Sweet. It will be. It's so much fun to have side by side, especially through just crazy stuff, and it'll be some of the best content. See you on the other side, Lynn.
If you haven't noticed, there might be a few rocks on the trails. I'm gonna let this set run just a little bit longer, just to remind everyone of how many rocks there really were. Okay, the ride goes a little bit better with some music. So here you go.
Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. It was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger. Pushing each other to the limits, we were learning quicker. By 11, smoking herb and drinking burning liquor. Never rich, so we were out to make that steady bigger. Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me, go get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely. Once I was 11 years old. We'll be right back.
I know we can't do this stuff forever, but it's nice to know I still have a few good years left in me. It's a pretty good feeling at this point. Made it this far, the bike's held up. Get to catch up with the crew at the checkpoint and know that everybody's doing good. Should be nothing but smooth sailing from here, baby.
Open or not?
It was open.
Just kind of just in the corner. All right, so how many? You probably have to roll back a little, or what do you think? There you go. Hold on. Let me keep it out so you don't go back over it. Okay, go. Go, you're free. That party. Oh, unless I do that. No. Okay. Come on, little piggy. Stay with me.
Good friends, good times, great memories. Truly is a beautiful ride up here. The highlights on the way out were about the same. Instead of a foot, we had broken wrist. Dusty rode at least the last 20 miles with it.
It's the only part that's smooth.
You're crazy. Attaboy, Dusty.
Woo.
Whether this truly is the last organized ultimate moto adventure to Mammoth, one thing I am sure about is that we'll be back.